It's called Fizz Club, a networking group for Canadian sparkling winemakers. And this month, they're trading in their usual meeting spot at Brock University and heading to English vineyards. 30 winemakers from 4 provinces will join Fizz Club organizer Belinda Kemp, oenologist at Brock School Climate Oenology and Viticulture Institute, on a 5-day technical tour of English wineries.
We're looking at the vineyards and seeing how the viticulture is different. We're also looking at the winemaking techniques and talking to the winemakers in each location. And we're also tasting their wines.
It's great to see what the world's doing, you know, rather than, we know we do great sparkling wine here, but to actually go overseas and visit the great countries of sparkling wine, I think that's really the advantage that we have with Fizz Club, and we're bringing back all that expertise.
The biggest benefit for me going on the Fizz Club trips is not only to learn about how sparkling wine is made in other regions, but it really helps bring, and what is developed from Fizz Club is a community of sparkling winemakers. Why I'm particularly interested in England is I don't know a tremendous amount about the wines that are there, so I'm really interested to see what people are doing. They have a young sparkling industry similar to ours, so it'd be interesting to talk to them about the trials and tribulations that they're experiencing and how they're overcoming them.
This marks the third time that Fizz Club has gone abroad. They've visited France's Champagne region and Italy.